Yes, and we are back. And it's so good. And so I did a little bit off cam work for about maybe, I don't know, 15 minutes. Put the camera back up. And as you guys can probably see, I found a mob spawn. What does it spawn, you ask? It spawns zombies. And look at all this loot, though. Look at this.
Pain is a really angry dog. How's your dog's mad at me.
It's not. It might be my dog. It might be mad at you. We got bones. I mean, it's a zombie spawner. It could be a lot better. But I mean,
Pain, your dog's coming for you.
That's not my dog.
It unsat itself, though. A couple
minutes. That's your dog.
No, I know whose dog is here. But I'm saying, your dog is no longer in your kennel.
I have 17 gunpowder. I don't even... I just realized what I can make gunpowder with. Let me grab these chests, because I'm a hoarder. So I'm reserved like farmer zombies. So I'm going to mine this up. Got the chest. Grab the chests. And I'm going to do something really unfair to the poor little zombies.
Hey guys, just saying though, Peyton, if you guys seen our other videos, you guys have probably noticed that I have a YouTube channel. And if you could just go subscribe to it, that'd be really nice.
Yeah, and we're almost at 50 subscribers, guys. That is amazing.
We hit 50!
As you guys know, when we hit 100, we get a bronze play button, which is legendary.
Wait, how many do we need?
100, and we're like halfway there then. 50 subscribers.
Yeah, guys.
Subscriber, we get a shout out to that individual. So make sure you do it.
Yeah, guys, if you're the what subscriber? 50th subscriber, we'll give a shout out to you, okay? So make sure you subscribe, please.
Shout out. And the goal of this is probably gonna try to get the energy.
Dad's home! Sorry, guys. Gotta go.
Bomb. Oh, I never want to hurt. So this is mostly just for XP because brown flesh isn't really useful in any possible way ever. You know? But at least that was giving you a good amount of XP, you know? So how do I want to like set some sort of spawn? Well, I believe if I go here. Not right now. Fine.